Today I'm here with Lucy and we're going to talk about the blood drive. So Lucy, was it voluntarily or mandatory to participate in the blood drive?
So every year CSF Club does their annual blood drive, and as vice president of the CSF Club, it was now my turn and my friend's turn as officers to plan it out, and it was completely voluntary.
Did you get any benefits or like hours towards like doing the blood drive?
Not so much hours, but just seeing how many people were able to help save lives by donating so much blood was benefit enough for me and my friends.
Did you enjoy your time in the blood drive, and would you ever do it again?
Yeah, I really did enjoy my time. Our advisor was great. We met some really awesome people who came from outside the school, and all in all, it was a good experience to have, and I'm really happy I did it.
I'm here today with Tat and Autumn. We're going to talk about science fair. Tat, how did you prepare for science fair?
Well, I already worked on my presentation, and I already got the information ready to when the judges ask about questions, I'm ready to answer. And I got my report today, so I could turn that in as well.
I prepared most of it last week.
I got to learn something about hovercrafts and how fast they go.
How long did it take for you guys to finish it, you know?
Well, 3 hours. That's all I can remember. 3 hours.
It took me a while, like, I don't know, like 6 hours maybe, but that was over a couple of days.
Grace, did you like your experience at medieval times?
Yeah, it was really cool.
Was the food and the whole show great?
The food wasn't really good, but the show was entertaining.
The beginning was boring, but and then the fight started, so it was fun.
It was pretty good. The food was the chicken was all the good thing.
How were the nights? Were they cool? Were they, you know, funny?
The nights were cool.
But overall the show was great, and yeah, that's basically.
How was the knights? How was everything, you know? And did you get anything from the gift shops?
The knights, they were well trained. Like, they did good in their acting. And I didn't get anything from the gift shop. I just got candy because everything there is, like, overpriced.
How were the knights? Were they cool? And how was the gift shops and the food?
They were cool, but the gift shop was way too expensive.
This was my second time since I was a baby, so I kind of enjoyed it.
It was okay. It was my first time going there, so I didn't know what was going to happen there. So I enjoyed it.
How was the food and were the nights cool?
The nights are cool, but the food wasn't that good because like the chicken was greasy and the potato had like no taste.
Yeah, the knights were cool. You can tell it was fake, but yeah, they were pretty cool.
The show was pretty good, but the food was whack.
All right, how were the knights and the gift shops?
The knights were pretty cool, and our knight did really well, but he lost at the end.
C-O-N-S-T-R-U-C-T-I-O-N. Construction.
That's correct.
Mantra. M-A-N-T-R-A. Mantra.
That's correct.
Yellow flowered plants. Marigolds.
Marigolds. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D-S. Marigolds.
That's correct.
Hi guys, my name is Arden, here with middle school second place finalist Mia. Mia, what was going through your head when you were up there saying your last word?
Well, I was really nervous, but I was just focusing on what the word was, and I thought I was going to do fine.
What have you been doing to prepare for the spelling bee?
I mostly just reviewed the word list that our teacher gave us.
Middle school spelling bee winner, Sevag. Sevag, what was going through your head when you found out you won?
Mostly excitement.
Were you nervous at all?
Yeah, a lot. I've been trying over and over since I left the school. I kept trying to get to the elementary school, but I never could. So this is a pretty big accomplishment for me.
Hello, fellow Christians. Garbus here with a Bible verse from Matthew 26:36-40, and it says, "Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind." Amen. Thank you.
I saw Tony Brown stole it. You bought King Duck Carnipolo. Hero Mitzik. Pass Mitzik Rashai in Arjang's on Kudem.
What, make changes everything. I saw Tony Brown changes everything. Make Kajamari.
In Chimasiner Tadrona.
Չիգարելի արգացներ այս մանգաբադենական թատրոնը 4 դղայմի մասին է, որը այն փրուչյան կողմի այլանդակված է, որովհետև շատ չար բաներ ըրած է։ Ինչպես տեսանք թատրոնի մեջ ինքը իր գերբը այլանդակված էր եւ ինչ էր բաժարը, որովհետև չար բաներ ըրած էր եւ այնպիսի բաներ ըրած էր, որ գարելի չէ ընել ցանկի մեջ։ Եվ ինքը գահանդիպի քրողիմը եւ քրողը զինք օգնելու համար գբդցնե անդարի մեջ, որ օկրուչումը գտնեն։ Եվ գանդիվին անդարաբահին եւ անդարաբահին գխնդրեն որոքներեն։ Եվ անդարաբահը իրեն ցույց կտա աղբյուրին դեղը։ Աղբյուրը հասնելու համար, որ պետք է աղբյուրին ջուրը խմեն, որ ինքը նորեն լավ դղամը դառնա, շատ քիչ դիբարներ ու գանդիվին եւ շատ բան գսորվի մեր հանդիսադեսը այս դրոնը դիտելեն։
Հրամեցեք, հրամեցեք, բոլորը դաշտեր հրամեցեք, գծախեմ ամեն ինչ, հերուց ընգիզ և չամիչ, բանիր մեղր և գարակ, կնեք դարեց շատ առակ։
Այս թատրոնեն ինչ սորվեցար։
Ես ալ իպրև թերասան, այս թատրոնեն շատ բան սորվեցա։ Ճիշտ ես այս թատրոնը չէի դիտեր, բայց այս թատրոնի թերասան էի, եւ այդ բաժարով շատ բան դեր սորվեցա ես։ Սորվեցա, որ պետք է խելոք լանք, պետք է չարություններ չնենք, ճիշտ է կրված է մանուկներու համար, բայց 8 դարեգանեն առավել մարդիկ եկան եւ դիտեցին եւ շատ սիրեցին։ Ճիշտ է բադգերը մանգաբադան եկան էր, բայց նույնպես մեծերը հաջույքային ընդադրոն են։ Եվ ես ալ ինչ սորվեցա, շատ գրդամս էլ շատ բան սորվեցա։ Thank you.